Cinderella, good Cinderella, nice, good, good
tiger.
What's the good of being good if everyone is blind, always leaving you behind? Never mind, Cinderella, kind Cinderella, nice, kind, good night.
Nate, tell her!
Exactly what you're all about.
What you're all about.
This is what you're all about. Girl, you're such a mess down.
Dibujando a Priya de Turning Red. Y es que a pesar de ser la más callada y misteriosa en su grupo de amigas, me ha llamado completamente la atención. Y me gusta el detalle de que ella es fan de lo que sería Crepúsculo en su universo, Nightfall. Entonces le gustan los vampiros, los hombres lobo, las cosas medio creepy, y Jesse de Fortown. Y bueno, ya para terminar, me apoyarías mucho copiando el link del video y comentando quién quieres que sea la siguiente.
Master of Minecraft, never played Minecraft. Look at my Minecraft things. Be on my Halo things. Look at my Sonic rings. Aula.
I never met nobody like you. Had friends and I've had buddies. It's true, but they don't turn my tummy the way you do. Never met nobody like you.
I'm sorry. I'm your mother. May Sun Yi guide you and keep you safe.
My name is Chinky. Chinky, Chinky, Chinky. My name is Cha Cha. Clap, clap, Cha Cha Cha. Chinky, Chinky, Chinky.
My name is Boom Boom, Boom Boom Boom.
My name is Chinky, my name is Cha Cha. Chinky Cha Cha,
Boom Boom.
Chinky Cha Cha,
Boom Boom.
Chinky Cha Cha,
Boom Boom.
Clap, clap, Cha Cha Cha.
My name is Lala.
Super small baby. Yeah.
You'll or not. Whatever. Just keep going. Just keep going.
Go, Titans, go. Go, Titans, go. Go, Titans, go. Go, Titans, go. Go, Titans, go.
Wait, it's here to drop it on you even harder. There's no darker than me. I'm a darker to me. Check it out. Rouse next to y'all. Until the beer. So, teleport with magical power. We out of here.
Mei Mei's friend group is really just the blueprint for female friendships. Look at this.
Hey, day.
Did you like work out this morning?
I got you, girl.
Mei, we gotta talk.
Okay.
Taylor's been telling everyone.
Okay, this is something that they could have easily embarrassed Mei Mei for, and if they weren't her friends, they probably would have, and she could have been the butt of many jokes for smelling bad because she's been turning into a red panda. Abby could have been a snake and she could have not told Maymay that she smelled bad, but told everybody else, which would kind of make her a bad friend. But she was honest and told Maymay straight, hey girl, you're smelling like you were working out this morning. You might want to do something about that before class. And then Priya to the rescue. No questions asked, no jokes, no ridicule, just fast with the deodorant. Save the day. They addressed the smell because of her friends, but they moved on from that and offered a solution and it was dropped. Beautiful.
Unbelievable.
Too good to be true.
How could you let this happen? She's out of control.
Ming, it's okay.
How could she? How could she do this to me?